people have always asked why I don't go to public school to teach. And I always say the grass is always greener on the other side, but for me the grass has always been greener here at St. Clair because I love it here. The most major things in my life have happened here, my wedding, my first child, my only child who goes to school here as well, my first home, and I consider it a family, and my second home. So I'm very happy here and I love St. Clair.